as the bay gets cold, my heart gets colder. I lose my soul, like my love for you. I stuck myself and now I shut my mouth. Don't hold my thoughts, they pick up on you.
Also, let's try to get this video to at least 5 likes. I think Derlin wrote down directions. I think you guys could do that. Man, I'm so excited to see what this story has in store for us, man. We're barely into the game and we've learned a lot so far.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, quite like a dwarven train ride.
That should be fun. Look at God. That posture's
nah, don't even be nice to him. That posture is ugly. Damn. Why is Atreus sitting there looking like Mr. Crocker, bro? Kratos, come on now. You gotta teach him better than that.
There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did it just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Burned, I should say. Into his head.
Burned that into Derlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Seems like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train.
I blame Marvel, but whenever I think Heimdall, I only think Idris Elba.
You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have
it.
Maturity is letting someone else have the title. That's nice. All right, time to do my loot thing.
May need some
special equipment to use. Are you serious? Second big monster fight.
Whoa, is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Atreus.
I think it's dead.
You think?
Yep.
Oh my.
Definitely dead.
What killed it?
Hey, I wonder if.
Atreus!
All right, let's go. All right, you shoot water. It's cute. Okay. Ah, got him. It's not too bad. So, okay, right when I say that, I need to just be quiet. I just need to be quiet sometimes. What is that? Oh, let's bring the blaze out. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Here we go. Here we go. Back up. Yep. Nice. 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 Doing our thing right now.
A few moments later.
I'm too close. And then I die. Need to play like I have common sense. And actually block. That did nothing. Come on. Bad. There we go. Nice. 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 Let's bring the axe back. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Come here. You're dead. You're dead. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Ooh.
That one was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
That Drekkius what killed the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
You're that guy, Kratos. And so are you, Atreus. Oh my god.
Looks like we have to get this one back on the track.
Thank you.
thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my life. Keep going. Hopefully that's it. We're so close. Just a little to the left.
Your left or my left?
Yeah, that's it.
All right.
Round two. Here we go.
You gotta fix that posture, Trace.
Show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it,
Thor
could. Uh-oh.
Come on.
On your left.
Ooh. Boy. No way he hit me first. Oh, you nasty. Oh, you nasty. Oh, let's use it. Get off me. 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 Oh. Oh. Pain. Watch your mouth.
Get up.
Oh. Oh my God. He did. Oh. He was a troll. He was a troll. Out that new move we got. Yeah. What? What? Stupid.
That was crazy. All of it.
You said it, little brother.
I could use this rock. You're going. Yeah. Don't even think about it. Say where the rest of you at. Oh. seriously, get down here. Nasty. I'm coming up there then. And hold him down for me. Now you got a whole gauntlet here. Hold on, Atreus. There's so much to explore. I definitely thought I had that first try. Alright.
The whetstone of the night ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the whetstone.
Oh, okay. Are you serious? Are you serious? Serious? Nah. You got it. You can keep spying on me. Where are they coming from? Oh, just those. I let it blow everything up except the chest.
On the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
the word does not matter. You lost control.
Falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Thank you, Father.
Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
I mean, I feel like Kratos have those.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump.
I love him making jokes.
Thought of stuff like this.
Aye, might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Trey's is definitely benching like 405 for a warm up.
I
around Durland's mine entrance. Maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
After we fight whatever. Oh. Sindri.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait. What do you mean by untold
horrors?
Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wrecks were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
Weave. Go, weave. There we go. Beautiful. Let's end this, please. Thank you. All right. Nice. In the afterlife, maybe. You know what? Come here. I'll run. He tried to run.
Said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
Very true.
There's the door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. It's gotta be close.
Oh, we'll check for loot first.
I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
Old core. Huge.
Must have taken ages to build.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
When I get into places like this, I just think about how much looting I'm gonna have to cut out of editing.
Your question from before about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri?
Oh. And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. I'm here for you.
All right, let's do our thing, okay?
Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
The funny part about this is both of them are, you know, making good points. Can't sit there and do nothing, but you also gotta know what you're doing it for.
Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
He's done. I see. Yeah, I like that.
After all,
right?
That is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look. There's another door. Let's beat these guys and check there.
Behind you, brother.
Oh, come on. Thief, come on, Kratos. Out of the way, we can finish everyone else off.
Right
Why is the music still going? Oh.
Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could.
I don't know if you're helping your case here.
Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
Whoa, 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 whoa,
around.
This dwarf, is that a relic? Huh.
Okay. Is it bonus to melee damage for a short duration? Nice. I need health back. Thank you very much.
I feel a breeze. You might be able to get out of here this way.
I remember there being gravel around here. Never mind, maybe it's the wrong place.
Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go.
Be awesome!
above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Nice, now we can just go to where the door was.
What happened? Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
Should be clear now. Ready when you are.
Hold on. Takes me there.
One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? The proof leaves a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong, and you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. I hope one day you understand.
Nice, and it stayed there. Perfect.
We're almost there. Maybe there's a way to get the platform moving again.
I hate that this might have been the right way.
Hey, we did it. I'll meet you at the door. This could be it.
Not ready for it to be it.
We still have to go back and check out that last door, right?
Yep. Oh, snap.
I'll tell the ground to be still. This looks familiar. We're back in the spiral section of the mine.
Exactly where I wanted to be.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous.
What's waiting for us in here?
Another drop of hole.
Oh. What? Oh, nah. Come
on. Right.
Yeah, they might get this one. Yeah. That poison is such a... Round two. Let's go.
Another drug of old blood.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will fire.
Tiger. No.
Another drug of old blood.
Oh, no, back up. Come here. Cool.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
Back up.
What's your life?
Oh, I should have rolled. It's okay. We got it. Oh my god.
Direction stopped at the entrance to the mine. We just have to keep searching until we find him. You said you'd follow my lead, and I say we keep looking. So knock it off.
Watch yourself.
Oh.
I will follow, but I state what I see. You did not agree with me, but you will not speak to me this way. Are we clear?
Sir.
All right, last door.
Damn it.
Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
All right.
Ears open. Eyes up.
Buddy's here thinking something funny.
It came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
You're loud.
Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers. Wait. Is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
Who is here laughing?
To secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do.
Yeah. Ooh. Bifrost attack. Oh snap. Iron Hunter Jar can inflict Bifrost on their health. Bifrost heals over time, but follow up can detonate it. Okay. Let's just not get hit. Honestly, not how I expected the Einherjar jar to look, to be honest. Let's go. This is definitely it. Oh yeah.
Tear.
What trickery is this, Odin? What game do you play with me now?
We're not with Odin. We're the good guys.
You grabbing that mad crazy, Kratos.
From me now.
Only to free you.
Stay away.
Brother, let me try. Tyr. Tyr. Look. You know me, don't you?
Oh my god, what is that?
You killed Mimir.
No.
No.
Yeah, we brought him right back.
Yeah. Stay away from me. You monsters!
Of course, now it's collapsing. And of course, they're here. Please move out of the way. Disrespectfully. Uh-oh. We cannot be doing this now. Hmm? Let's go catch up with these two knuckleheads. Of course. Doing our thing. Or
this way. Cut him off.
Who is that?
I'm about to get knocked around a bunch, aren't I?
Where'd you come from? Oh, no, 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 no. That should not have hit me, but it's okay. Well, it wasn't. Alright, had to try.
Just leave me alone.
Tyr, listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to
get you
away
out. From me, please.
Take you somewhere safe, away from
you.
Odin.
Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Who is he? Ooh.
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men?
Talk to him. Talk to him.
My son brought us to this place.
For you. Look at him.
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
There we go.
You in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But okay.
I
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes
there's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
What home, Kratos?
Can you feel that? A wind blowing from over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby.
Are there names by which I should call you?
I'm Atreus. You already know Mimir. And that's my father, Kratos.
How does the son of a Spartan come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant in Midgard. Laufey?
Laufey. I remember that name.
She tried to help people, too. She's in the light of Alfheim now.
You have my sympathies.
Kratos is really getting his Norse talk up.
Are you okay?
These are just much stronger when you're not sitting down.
I hope you can fight Tyr.
Please, let me get that. It's the least I can do. Risk Odin's wrath to free me.
We don't really care.
Ragnarok is coming. I hope you knew that. We thought you'd want to help.
You freed me only to start a war?
No.
So, Tia, it's good to see you in the flesh again.
Mimir, what's become of you?
Following in your footsteps. Betrayal, indefinite imprisonment. Execrable torture at the hands of the old father.
You didn't deserve such treatment.
Did you? I will say my view was a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of a mountain with tree roots wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... well, that.
Highly pleasant. For all parties involved.
Ah. You okay?
The light. It's been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on your eyes. Come on.
You said Ragnarok is coming.
Baldur's father is dead.
Odin sent him to track down a giant in Midgard. And then he found Kratos. Anyway, I promised to take these two to the tallest peak in the realms if they'd chop off my head and convince Freya to bring it back.
Amir, speak of Baldur.
I was getting to that. It wasn't all kill this, kill that.
Hey, we're back in the wetlands. Watch out! No. No, 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 no. It's okay. I got you.
This dude out here saying no, 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 no.
The god of war.
I left that behind long ago.
If Odin starts Ragnarok, you really wouldn't fight?
Not even if I wished to.
Fascinating.
Before we go any further, the truth. What is it you want from me? You speak of Ragnarok. Is it a god of war you came to find? Is that the Tyr you need?
Yes.
I...
Forgive me. I am grateful for my freedom. But if you want me to follow you to war, or worse yet, lead you to it, then kill me now.
To do all that, bro.
He's gone. Damage is done.
No one's killing you, brother.
Better that than to live to see Ragnarok.
We do not seek war.
We just want some answers.
I don't know how to help you.
Oh, listen.
It doesn't matter. The Giants trusted you. That's the Tyr we need. We need you.
All right. All I ask is for a good night's rest. And maybe some food. Think you killed the guards bringing me dinner.
Oh, they were actually feeding you? Crazy.
Brother, perhaps now you'd like to finish the story?
The sons of Thor attacked us. We killed them. Baldur tried to kill Freya. I killed him.
But you skipped over how we fought and freed the Valkyries. And that the giants are all gone. And now they called me Loki. Finding the shrines. The
giants are gone.
When we got to Jotunheim, they were all dead.
Dead? Do you think Odin...
We do not know.
I think we're getting out of here not a moment too soon.
Oh, God.
Whoa, what are those?
Reinforcements from Asgard. The Einherjar will want to investigate my disappearance thoroughly.
Oh, circle. God.
Are they using the sky to travel between realms?
Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
Fight by Frost.
The Valir too. Will the dwarves be okay?
The time for such concerns has passed. We must leave. Now.
Alright, let's do it. Glad I did all my exploring of this land.
Yggdrasil. It's been too long. I'd forgotten. Beauty.
Tyr, in your travels, did you ever hear the giants talk about Loki?
I'm sorry. That name doesn't sound familiar. The giants are... were... very private people.
Makes sense.
Perhaps after a rest.
I'm just waiting for the door.
Hey, Tyr. This is the place we use your Unity Stone to reach where you hit the Jotunheim Tower.
Oh, yes. So much trouble I went to trying to protect the giants. Did it work?
I guess. I'm not sure.
Where's our doorway out of here? Oh, it's all...
treehouse.
Lord Tyr, you're really alive.
Am I? I wonder.
Okay.
He's just tired. I promised him some food and a room to rest in.
Ah, of course you did. Well, let's see what we can do. Please, come inside.
We'll be right in.
Allow me.
What do you mean, we'll be right in? Do you want to talk?
So, can we talk about what to do next?
There is much to consider. We will speak in the morning.
Oh, okay. In the morning.
Hold still! Yep.
Oh, much better. Thank you.
See? Sleep tight, Tyr. I'm gonna turn in. Big day tomorrow.
So, Tyr. Sounds like promises were made. Let's see about getting you settled, shall we? If you'll follow me.
Hey! Come see what I got for you. I'm sure we won't be interrupting any goings on. And I'll arrange accommodations.
I may need time to consider. We're gonna talk to Brock and Mimir and then I'll let.
So that's what's left of Tyr, huh? Back where I come from, we'd say he's been through a few things.
So have we all.
Well, ain't you philosophical?
All right. Some food then.
Oh, nothing much. Perhaps some hardtack. Hardtack. Any sort of humble shit this can do. Aye, with a pinch of salt. I'll see what I can find.
Yeah, I want to upgrade this. Maybe I should get the dauntlets to level. Those four, and that's eight. Or that'll give me six.
I'll put some hurt on them. Need something special? Is that? Thanks for bringing this. At least here the Einherjar can't touch it.
Einherjar. Dang. Bet you're sleeping on the couch.
Be able to sleep tonight. Really sleep. The sleep of a free man without the Allfather's eye on me.
What are you thinking, brother?
I am thinking. I want things to be the way they were.
Well,
I'd like to climb a tree again. Certain ships have sailed.
I just wish Atreus were not so restless. I care only for your safety.
I know, brother. But holding him too tight won't keep him out of danger. The lad's determined to make a few mistakes of his own. And I hate to say it, but I think Tyr might be one of them. I've never seen a man broken so completely.
His pain is fresh. You expect too much.
Aye, perhaps. Pity Freya still wants to kill you. That's an ally we could use.
That is not an option.
No, I don't suppose it is.
Trouble sleeping.
Shh.
Sindri, bro.
You cannot sneak up on me like that. There's something I have to do in Midgard.
What? Without me? I thought we were partners.
We are. Just wasn't sure you'd want to join me. I'm visiting an old friend.
Or possibly not doing that, taking into account she's determined to murder you.
She wouldn't really.
Oh, look, I think it's lovely that you see the best in people. I really do. And I want you to continue to see the best in people by not getting yourself murdered.
But we need her. It's worth the risk.
Is it, though?
For a quick second, I thought they were gonna let me play.
How about I suggest an alternative?
Wait.
But could give you some answers.
What are you talking about?
A certain old friend you haven't seen in a while. A very giant friend.
Jormungandr? Did you find him?
Why don't I show you? It's just on the way to the vengeful goddess who wants you dead. So it'll give us some time to decide.
No way. They're not about to let me do this.
You know where Freya is.
No, no. I mean, yes, but look. Let's just talk to the snake first, and then I won't take you to Freya.
No way they're letting me do this. Oh my god. Oh no, 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 no. We got into here. 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 W video. Meh. Please like, subscribe, comment, share. And I'm excited for the next one. With all that being said, I will see you all in the next video. I'm out.